presence of God, now hungered like a beast for the knowledge of God.